Bobby a cuss. Bobby. All the best.
Thank you. couple of words.
Everything with us.
Kurt, say a couple of words.
Yeah.
We met was very unusual. Actually, Abby saw me first, to be totally honest, and was very wary of the clothing that I used to wear. I used to wear these kind of like slime green jackets that I used to wear, and she was one who noticed me first at that. But one night I went to the lagoon to have a beer after work, and there she was at the place. with her friends. What's the matter?
I picked you up in the hallway at work.
That was the next day.
Oh.
We had chatted for about a half an hour at the bar, and then I headed on home and didn't think anything of it. Next day, she comes into work wearing this lovely little pink outfit, tight corduroy pink pants. This is at work. In one of the hallways.
Harris Marina, the Better Atlantic City.
Yes. She had just left one place, and I was headed toward another, and we crossed paths, and I pointed out that I liked the outfit and called her Miss Pinky. She liked it and something and was charmed by it, turned around and asked me if I wanted to go out with her that evening. And indeed we did. So it's been her ever since.
About it.
That's the way it was.
Indeed.
That's the life of Perkin Abbey.
Absolutely. There's a little bit more that happened after that, but that was 14 months ago, so... You're right.
You know, we got a lot of different people here. We got to do something for everybody. Here comes. Wait. Oh, he just said, what do I do first? It's real simple. You use your left foot first. Now, I've noticed that there's been a very lively consumption of champagne this evening. So in case you don't remember which foot is your left one, it's the one with the big toe on the right. Good. Okay, here we go. Ready?
Okay, all the ladies in
in the middle of the circle, please, and all the gentlemen back to the outer circle. All the ladies in the middle. Okay, only one step in. One step in. Okay. Come back a little bit, please.
Come back, I like it.
Okay. Okay, now, ladies, make your own circle in the middle. Okay, spread out a little bit. Ladies, make your own circle in the middle. Spread out some. Hold hands. Good. Okay. We're getting there. Okay, gentlemen, watch closely. Now, I've been noticing this evening that the gentlemen seem to be a bit lethargic. It must have been a long weekend. So, we're going to wake the gentlemen up. Okay, ladies? Okay. Now, ladies, listen closely. I'm going to change it around. I'm going to change it around. You put your left hip in, your left hip out. Your left hip in, your left hip out. And you shake it and shake it and shake it and shake it and shake it all about. I'm serious. Some of the guys are going, yeah! And the rest of the guys are like this. You want to see what they can do? All right. All the ladies back to the circle. Gentlemen, one step forward, please. Ladies, what's good for the goose is good for the gander. So take a gander at this. Gentlemen, you ready? Listen closely. We're going to change it. You put your right hip in, your right hip out, your right hip in, your right hip out, and you shake, ladies, did you like that? Gentlemen, you got mixed reviews. Okay, now ladies back to this. Gentlemen back to the circle. Please, ladies, one step forward.
Wait a minute!
I said you put your top sides in, you're beautiful. And then you gotta turn around and put your top sides out.
You put your top sides in.
The ladies whipped out. The ladies whipped out. They didn't do it right. They got to do it again. You got to turn around and put your top sides up. As I said, ladies, don't worry. You turn the turn around and face a lady. All the gentlemen, turn around and face a lady. Pick a partner, any partner.